Welcome to your on-TV sports break. I'm Alex Parr. The AFC East leading New England Patriots will be down one of their star wide receivers as he takes a break for mental health reasons. Josh Gordon is facing an indefinite suspension for once again violating the terms of the NFL's substance abuse policy. Gordon missed the start of training camp with the Cleveland Browns to focus on his overall health before they traded him to the Patriots. In 11 games with the Patriots this season, Gordon has 40 receptions for 720 yards and 3 TDs. The NBA saw a new record last night when the Houston Rockets defeated the Washington Wizards 136-116. With the crowd chanting for a three anytime the Rockets got the ball in the final minute, Michael Carter-Williams pulled up with 31 seconds left to drain his team's 26th three-ball of the night, setting the new NBA record for three-pointers made with 26. And to the World Juniors, the game wasn't as smooth sailing as fans would have liked, but a 5-3 win is still a win, and Canada took down the Swiss in pre-tournament action. Goalie for Canada Michael DiPietro made 17 stops on 20 shots, and he has said himself there are areas of improvement in each facet of his game. Ian Scott will take to the crease Friday when Canada faces off against Slovakia. For all of your local and national sports news and stories, tune into Game On Fridays at 6:30, only on TV.